Great Wall of China. Qin Shi Huangdi was the first emperor of China from 221 to 206 BC. He built the first long wall in China. According to Chinese legend, more than 800,000 soldiers, peasants, and prisoners worked for 10 years to build that wall. The wall continued to grow, but there was no master plan for building the wall. Each leader in a given town built a portion of the wall where they thought the Mongols' threat of invasion was the greatest. Construction across northern China continued in this way for 200 years, thus creating the Great Wall of China.
I think the most that I'm going to go is about 700 steps out of a little over 1,000. This is quite a strenuous climb up the Great Wall of China, but it's a wonderful view. Here I go!
Oh,